Well, good morning and welcome to the Cat Country Joke of the Morning. I'm Joe Kelly from the Cat Country Morning Show. Hit this button up here and hit subscribe. For everyone who subscribes, I get a free donut. Thank you. All right, here it is, today's Cat Country Joke of the Morning. An old man, a boy, and a donkey were on their way to town. The boy was riding the donkey. As they went along, they passed a group of people who remarked that it was a shame that the old man had to walk while the young boy got to ride on the donkey. The man and boy thought about the criticism for a while and decided to switch places. Later, they passed another group of people who remarked that it was a shame that the old man made the little boy walk. So the two travelers decided to both get on the donkey and ride. Well, the next group of people they passed said it was awful that the two put such a heavy load on the poor donkey. The old man and the boy thought about it for a while and decided the people were right, so they decided to carry the donkey. Soon they came to a river with a very narrow bridge. As they were attempting to cross the bridge, they lost their grip on the donkey, and he went plunging into the water and drowned. The moral of the story? If you try to please everyone, you may as well kiss your ass goodbye. All right, that's today's Cat Country Joke of the Morning. See ya!